Hi everybody, welcome to my video. It's Salvatore Ganashi's music today called Marriage. And I was clever in thinking, okay, it's an oldie from his recently released album, which I'll give you more about in a minute. And I wanted to mix match it because the music was so infectious. I felt it's called Marriage. There's a foreign Indian flavor to it. And I thought, why not mix it with an Indian marriage dance video, and it's worked out really, really well. I think you're going to absolutely savor this. So we've got the music lined up, we've got the video lined up. Salvatore Ganashi's album is worth discussing because he released it, as I said, a couple of months ago and dropped a whole load of singles, but just oldies with it. And he is, Salvatore Ganashi, one of the most enigmatic and emblematic figures of electronic music. The Bosnian-Swedish artist already has a giant history of filling large stages, always offering great performances that include some comedy and the display of impactful outfits, and also the moves of a real gymnast. Creative, unique, and different from the rest, Ganashi has a long harbored desire to release an album, which he did. Something that is that came to fruition recently. It's a 15-track body of work that's now available on all platforms, and it'll be included in the video, and the links will be there for you. Now, it's called Culturally Appropriate. Today, I think I need more coffee because it's my first upload today, first thing in the morning. Anyway, it's a serious iconic metaphor embedded in comedy. The meanings may be many and the messages too, but what one thing it certainly doesn't lack is great music. It's so infectious, this particular piece of music. I cannot believe it married with this video so well, so I'm really excited to show you the mix mash I've done for him to make an oldie infectious piece of music visual for you to enjoy. Culturally Appropriate is a complete and diverse mix of energetic house cuts made exclusively for enjoying. The album draws from a variety of influences, drawing from Salvatore Ganashi's own career timeline from his childhood to the admired world touring artist he is today. 15 tracks on this album he's done, reflecting the identity of this unique artist that he is, offering a highly delightful sound, which you will hear in a minute. In October, as a sample to the album, Ganashi released Take Me to America. Fabulous. I wanted to actually react to that, and then I stepped back and said, you know what, I want to find a piece of music, mix mash, and do something different, and that's exactly what you're going to get today. His work not only served in Take Me to America as a showcase for the album, but once again enthralled the industry with the artist's skill and genius. Besides this peril, the album also includes more relaxed sounds like Silk Lining or reggae-infused tracks like Everybody Needs Somebody. The diversity is felt not only on the sound of the tracks, but also on the collaborations that are identified on the track list with Butch on Sicky Sicky Baba, and on I've Done My Own Research with the Apollis London, and Sebastian Ingrosso and Steve Angelo from Swedish House Mafia on Let Me Do This with their alias By Now. Culturally Appropriate is a powerful statement of Salvatore Ganashi's talent, a complete and diverse body of work, mandatory this year if you want to listen to something and savor something when you're driving long journeys, or when you've studied long hours and you need a release, or when, just like this, when you hear the music and think, wow, and I just felt it needed a visual. So I hope, Salvatore, you enjoy what I've done. And then we've got to also give a shout out to the people in today's video that rightfully so are stars. They are called Smiti and Nilesh, and it was at their wedding in Jaipur in India in 2020, and this was the bridesmaids dance in honor of the married couple. I have to say, I'm just glad I found you, so I'm giving you a shout out. Your link, in honor of you two, is in the description as well. So that's what it's about. Salvatore's album's been released. I've mixed matched the best way I could this. And let's all hope it goes very well because it's trial and error with these kind of things. But I honestly think that you are going to savor the wonderful sound of Marriage and the video I have. Let's enjoy it. And there's no lyrics, yoo-hoo-hoo, says you, to this video. It's just a mix mash for you to enjoy. And then I'm saying goodbye. So goodbye, everybody, but not before you listen to Salvatore's Ganassi's Marriage, the infectious music to the bridesmaid's dance, all the way from Jaipur in India. Enjoy, everybody. I hope you do. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed that mix match. I certainly did, and I have to say, it's amazing, amazing, amazing. Salvatore Ganassi, you really, really do produce fun music, but extraordinary music. And thanks again to the bridesmaids there, in a all the way from Jeppore in Italy. And we'll give a shout out again to the name of the two people that were married, and they are Smitty and Nilesh at their wedding in 2020. So I went back and I came forth with modern music and added to it. I hope everybody's happy. I enjoyed it. It's to showcase Salvatore Ganassi's new album. And don't forget, everybody, it's on all platforms now. It's called Culturally. You'll have the links in this video anyway. Culturally Appropriate. Take care, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.